time to shoot. Hill outside. Hill gets rid of it, and George about a 30-footer. Straight away.
Well, sometimes that's good defense and also better offense, because Josh Smith did an excellent job of disrupting their offense.
That was unique about this lineup going big. Not only did it have some size in the front, but a beautiful move by Paul George.
I mean, he is a special player. People don't understand his impact on the game. He does so much. A beautiful pass and score for Tyler Hansbrough. Larry Drew said it.
You know, take your chances, maybe doubling off of Lance Stephenson, they can knock down some shots.
Problem is you have Tegon George on a follow-up jumper. Paul George comes back after the timeout.
Of 8 in that first half, although he had the 5 assists and didn't turn it over.
Oh, George slips the screen. He's wide open. Hill lasers in a pass. And George is 5 for 5, has 11. Loose ball scramble. Stephenson got there before Smith. Setting it up for an easy bucket on a Hibbert exchange to George for the jam. And a very dangerous point for Atlanta. Horford with a half dozen for the game. Averaged 17 a game during the regular season. Here's George. The standstill three is a beauty. Right on the money.